About that time for another episode of She Leaves Me Weak, part 19.
Maki
tells me that people only talk about this copy and paste tsundere on this show. Bro, her entire character is I just can't keep my clothes on. Company A got this prime grade A beef in their midst. Boy, fit chicks are sexy. And roast her if you want. Give me thick fit any day. Tone bodies are something different. She fine and got the hands? And Maki be out here stay hitting fools with the two-piece no biscuit combo. Like, my God, she's fine. Main reason I thought this video was a must because she was boxing up air on this recent vid. Golly! We're on everything that her weapons are the coolest out of the show. These top-notch TikTokers need to take a lesson because they're never gonna hit the whoa harder than Maki did. Believe me, her battle stance is the whoa. Saying Charlie D'Amelio on them, they would be getting caught slacking out here. Maki is pretty, but she gotta get out of her own head. She still keep thinking she not like these other girls. Your competition is not that steep. Girls are built like 12-year-olds. Stand that crap. You be like, you mad pretty. Clearly are. Stay calling themselves ugly. Although Maki and her fine self gotta get a 9 out of 10.